too much with my buddies, got in too much trouble, got our trucks tuned. But thank God your mama helps you study more than me. I'll teach you how to fish a brim bed, where to put the cork, how to bite the lead, and I hope one day you'll learn to catch more than me. I hope you love, I hope you hit your knees, hope you get to see the hometown team win a little more than me. I know the world's gonna thank the world of you, but I swear on the stars above you, no one's gonna love you more than me. God's been good to me, gave me all in your mama, pretty much all that I've ever wanted, but I pray he shines down on you more than me. I hope you love, I hope you hit your knees, hope you get to see the hometown team win a little more than me. I know the world's gonna thank the world of you, but I swear on the stars above you, no one's gonna love you more than me. I hope you hit your knees, hope you get to see the hometown team win a little more than me. Know the world's gonna thank the world of you, but I swear on the stars above you, no one's gonna love you more than me. No one's gonna love you.
This is it. talking about. Looking out, I can see forever. So take my hand, just take it in. This is the moment we won't forget. On top of the world, here together. Surrounded by our family and our friends. If there ever was a time for a perfect kiss, this is it.
Silver is one of my favorite horses. I love his pretty color. He is so friendly and sweet. Silver has the smoothest gait. I love to ride him. I love to make him do his tricks. One thing I love about Silver is his lope. So smooth. He does it so good for me. He is so gentle and sweet. He loves his neck scratched and kisses on his nose. He is the best horse you could ever have.
Raptor's Blue as Silver is a stunning, very unique roan gelding that really does shine like silver. There are truly more than enough good things to say about Silver. He has the most wonderful, friendly personality. He is like a best friend who is intelligent and kind, gentle and athletic, all at the same time. With his willing attitude and amazing mindset, his potential is unlimited. His skills list are quite extensive, as he has had a lot of experience in his 5 years of life. His gait is exceptional, he knows all the tricks, rides bridleless, and is a seasoned trail horse who has traveled all over. Silver is also handy around the ranch, a ribbon winner at the gated horse shows, and rides like a quarter horse in the arena. Silver is also a trick horse. At your command, he will lay down while being mounted or even from the ground. He will also sit like a dog and follow you around like one too. At the command to come, he will follow you wherever you go, however fast or slow you go. He will side pass to a mounting block or whatever else you choose to mount from. Silver is so well trained that he can even be ridden without a bridle. He will work solely off of your leg commands. While gating without a bridle, he is still the same. All natural, super smooth run walk. He can go from this gait to a slow, collected canter by just paying attention to your body cues. He will stop, turn, and back, all without a bridle, at your command. Silver has also been used around the ranch and is pretty handy. He has been pasture roped off of, used to catch, work, and sort cattle, and also to catch and doctor calves. He is always willing to do what you ask. We've also just begun driving him in both single and double hitching, and like everything else he does, he is picking up on it quick. Silver is completely traffic safe and has been ridden to and through town many times. He is also very familiar and safe with guns, tarps, and whips. Thank you. Silver is also a dream trail horse. He is safe, steady, and sure-footed on all types of terrain, from riding alongside cliffs in Caney Mountain, Arkansas, to the rough and rugged terrain of Kentucky, to wet, swampy land in Michigan. Silver has seen it all and can navigate it all with ease. He has also been on camping trips where he has been trail rode every day and stayed on a picket line at night, and he has always been the perfect gentleman and ready for the adventure the next day. We've shown Silver at local horse shows where he always comes out with a ribbon. He does so well and has been shown and ridden by both kids and adults. He is always a crowd favorite. He never pays any mind to all the noise, lights, traffic, and commotion in other horses. He even played a role in a large-scale drive-through nativity scene as a Roman soldier's horse, where he had to stand for very long periods of time and patrol the grounds. His jobs included riding through heavy traffic, large crowds, and through all kinds of lights and noise. Kids and adults alike were thrilled to come meet him, pet him, and sit on him afterward. Silver has excellent ground manners and truly loves your attention. He is mindful of and respects your space, but he enjoys spending time with you. He gets along well with other horses and is easy to catch. He will come to you when you call for him. He is quiet in the stall and used to all the dogs, cats, and goats that come in and out of the stall with him. He stands tied patiently. He stands for the farrier and loads and hauls wonderfully. Silver is a special guy. His mind and heart match his beauty and charm.